not here to criticize my peers. I am here to explain why some stories get reported the way they do and the impact they have, and how we can find truth when rumors, partial or distorted facts, and even falsehoods become the narrative. I'm not talking about fake news, don't worry. But I am talking about those stories that create a new perception or a reaction or even raise questions, especially when it comes to travel. Remember the 2016 Rio de Janeiro Games? All we heard about was crime and Zika. And certainly the concentration of those negative stories scared us. And in fact, it scared some athletes from even competing in the games. But we went with the sole intention of unmasking those headlines. And this is what we found. Two mosquitoes in one taxi cab, both gone in seconds by my hand. One truth that I want to share with you is that this world is a much safer place than we've been led to believe. Every time we turn on the television, open a paper, or glance at social media, it seems like the world is becoming more and more divisive. Mean-spirited comments and negativity appear to be our new normal. And growing examples of racism, fear, and anger lead us to feelings of disillusionment, confusion, and hopelessness. It's heartbreaking. But this is not our narrative. Travel offers an open door and puts a face on our humanity. And it connects us in different ways that we may not think, and brings together people that may be surprising. And we had a surprise in Sochi, Russia. You remember back in 2014, the Winter Games, the headlines were terrorism because of the Russia-Ukraine conflict. But Ian and I decided to go, and we did our own ground truthing. We found our truth on the ground. And we realized that our experiences did not validate the headlines. In fact, the only excitement we had were the people who flocked to me so that I could take a photograph of them with my husband. I think they might have thought he was Barack Obama, but certainly some celebrity. He is quite popular. Would you jump off a cliff to follow your passion? That's a yes or no. A true calling is stronger than a passion. It becomes something that you cannot not do, like an invisible force just pulling you into it. There is power in our humanity. How many times have you seen a stranger come to the aid of another in need, especially during a time of crises? How many times have you seen curiosity about somebody turn into the discovery of commonalities? Think about the people you have interacted with just today, especially people who don't look like you. That positive experiences is your truth.